edge of your seat. Eddie, as we get ready for this, what's on your mind?
I've been looking forward to this one for a while, Doc. Both of these teams have the ability to put the puck in the back of the net. Goaltending, as we know, could be the difference here.
Good quick poke check there. Burnaby's in possession as they travel in their own end. One-timer. Outstanding work with the glove. Down the many steps we go to the ice level. Here's Ray Ferraro.
These teams can hurt you a number of different ways offensively. They can score off the rush. They can cycle the puck well. They can skate it into the middle of the ice and makes them tough to defend.
Clean win on the draw. Up the wing and still with it. Nicely into the zone. Shoots. Strong shooter against a strong goaltender, and the guy with a trapper won.
Nice play right there.
Kick save. Outstanding. And he'll hold on.
He's going to be offside.
Yeah. Defensive zone win. Snapping a pass to Bell. Oh, bad giveaway there. And that one went out of play over the glass. A souvenir for some young fan.
This is ridiculous.
Just a bit over 4 minutes have been played here in the
first. Alrighty then.
Teams have tried hard, but only the goalies have been successful. Nothing, nothing. Trying to go to Goodrow. And he is
I don't know we were starting.
Looked like it was accidentally on purpose. Pitching it to Ovechkin. Good jab with the stick.
Oh, I'm laggy now. What the hell happened? Is it their connection or our connection?
Couldn't get through there.
No, it's my connection. I felt it.
Lofted that one back in. Two sticks together, they cancel.
Yeah, I'm skating mad sluggish.
Up in their own end. Good job with the stick.
Love life.
Knocked right off the stick.
Fucking bullshit.
Behind the net.
This is horrible.
Can he generate something from there? Knocks it away with the stick. Has it in his own end. Possession taken by Scott. Puts one on. Terrific pad save. Oh, that was a great chance. They gain the zone. They need a good choice here. Scott.
Yep. Keep her going.
Scott's come up strong here for his team, ending a scoreless game.
There was a feeling out process until that first goal of the game.
Terrific hand eye. Goes right through. That shot came from nowhere.
You want to score goals, you have to go to this area. You got to find a way to put it in the net.
Quick work on the faceoff. That shot hit a man. One timer just missed the net.
You know what, Doc? I can see why he missed the net. There was nothing there. He tried to be too fine.
A little over 7 minutes remaining in the first. It's a 1-0 game. We have a winner. Offside is called. Somebody got over anxious there. Got the draw. Into the end of attack. He's through. Shot. Oh, what a stop. Lucked out of the defensive zone.
Just hit me.
Pass attempt
like, full
to
on hit me. Yeah, you get that one.
Thrown in. To Scott. The poke check worked. And the loose puck gets chopped away. And now it's directed to Panini. Passing one off now to Goodrow. Good stick down on the ice. So nothing good happening there. Burnaby's in their own end and shifting gears.
shoots.
Oh, terrific save on a great chance. You want to score goals, you have to go to this area. A drive. The shot blocked. Nearing the last minute of play in the first. Enormous collision.
That's a physical brand of hockey.
Good standing poke check by Ovechkin. And he pitches it back in. And they've got it again. Puck is thrown to Scott. Oh, it's very important if he can get that out.
Period.
And that's one. First period has been played. Only one goal scored.
Let's get this period too.
First face off of period two.
Oh my god.
Puck Nations lugged it back into their own end. What a hit! I wonder if that hit will blocked. Pass off the woodwork to Goodrow. Scooped up. Good solid defensive play there. Seeks the corner. Behind the net. Can he generate something?
What the f-
And this one is tied. Puck Nations got this game even up now. And we're still in the second period. They win the draw and will now set up an attack. And play stop because of an offside. Time of the goal. Just over 3 minutes off the clock. Two goals so far, divided in half. Puck picked up here. Burnaby's got possession in their own.
Oh.
Good job in canceling out that icing. He knifed it away.
Are you serious?
Back in his defensive end to get it.
What's the guy out front?
Great take, dangerous area. Fantastic shutdown. Puck loose now picked up. Moving it to Ovechkin. Could this be icing? And it will be based on the defense arriving first. Off win here. Oh, a close call there. Terrific left save, but it's loose. Bounced off the boards to Goodrow. Shoots. Oh, great save there. Not much room to work, but he got a good shot away.
You talk about cutting down the angle. Perfectly executed by the goaltender.
Tripped up on the play, and there will be a penalty. Bruce is sent to the box for tripping. And so begins power play number one. Let's see if it's power play goal number one. A good tie-up on the faceoff. That led to his team getting the puck. Puck Nations gaining it back in their own zone. Clear. A lot of work, but penalty time less and less now. Pitching this one to Ovechkin. One-timer. Score! A goal on the power play. Burnaby scored the goal that's broken the tie. Nice for them to get the feel of the puck. They haven't had it a lot. Puck Nations prevailed again on the faceoff in the neutral zone. That play went offside. 10 minutes, 8 seconds. Good help for the centerman. Broke it up well with the poke check. Puck Nations moving the puck.
Oh.
Directing that one to Goodrow.
Good pinch.
Oh, and he is drilled.
Well, guys, he didn't see him coming until the last minute. That's a pretty solid contact.
Gets in. What'll he do? Shot.
Oh,
close. He was trying to be a little bit too fine there. That's why he missed.
Oh,
that
shot there.
Good job with the poke check. That puck's loose, deflected away by Ovechkin. Two sticks together, it goes to the offense.
You're joking, right? You're joking, right?
Puck controlled by Ovechkin.
Oh my god, this game is a joke. It's a joke. My fault.
Bruise in his own end of the ice, hoping for another zone here. Knocked it away with the stick. Puck Nations in their own end and has possession. Good defensive play, hand to eye and center ice. Flew past.
Just a chop of the puck and it's out of the way. Puck Nation's got it in their own end. Little pass that can start some progress ahead. Really good move. And it's driven away again. Moves it to the corner. Looks over his options from the corner. Sashay's line, and he's tripped, and there'll be a penalty. There's always a start to your power play night. This is number one.
Well, what a great opportunity trailing in this game for their first power play.
Eddie, I'm with you on that. Power play beginning. Our reputations are at stake here. Loose puck couldn't drag it through. Looking from the corner. One timer. Big pad save. Solid job of holding the pressure on to the half wall. Flung behind the net. Into the corner. Tremendous pressure. Big blast. Score!
Oh, no way.
The period. Couldn't get much later for that one. Puck Nation's got the game even up again. Still in the second period. Lots of time. Can't wait to see what happens now. The second period has been played.
I just want to go to sleep.
Both teams have found the back of the net, but it's even. Underway here in the third. Burnaby's in their own end, hopefully shifting from defense to offense here. Marvelous save. No time on that one.
The goalie makes himself look big.
Big shot. Oh, missed the net. Collected now. Carried out of his own end towards center.
Oh, come on, come on. Hit.
Carries it to the corner.
Oh, that guy's angry.
Carrying it in their own end.
Oh, this lag's crazy right now. I got you, Derek.
Takes it up that side. Gains the zone. And it's nabbed by Scott.
Grab it.
Good hand to eye. And the reach of the stick.
It's obviously not your puck.
Has it back deep.
You protected that too.
Chip to Patini. And he steps across the line. That's a good solid hit. He'll feel that one.
Oh.
The defender steps into him. That hurts.
A little under 6 minutes have passed. We are at two goals apiece. Puck Nation's got it.
Oh, yeah.
Decides he wants the corner. Superb defensive play by Scott. That's a good solid poke check. Nicely speared away. Good solid defensive play with the stick.
Oh, shit.
Gets in. What'll he do? Wasn't intentional. Didn't go well. Loose puck. Looking to Ovechkin.
I love that connection me and Derek have.
Loose puck captured by Scott. Back near the blue line to Gostisbehere.
Nice. Yeah.
Oh, that one went in off the defense. My, oh, my. Burnaby's broken the tie here in the third period. Let's see what happens before time expires. Got possession. Solid neutralized poke check. Takes that pass up the boards and stays. Backhander to the net. That hits somebody. Gostisbehere's got it in the defensive zone, headed to center. Ovechkin's trying to do
I was gonna move if he would have finished it.
Opportunity. Snapping a pass to Gaudreau. He had shut right off.
Oh my god, again?
Good work with the stick. Puck Nation starting back in the defensive zone. Takes that one, an outstanding pass through center ice. Puck grab, what's next? Wrist one. Trying to go to Ovechkin. Patini's tripped and a penalty should be coming. Shoots. He caught it and he holds on.
Big kill.
Anything you do once, you can do twice. Let's see if that applies to this particular power play. Tie up there and a good reach and possession.
Fires,
hung right over him and couldn't get it past.
Not a lot of room to score from in that area. Great save.
Puck loose, good defensive positioning there. Into the attacking end. One timer.
Nice pass. Score. Nice play, Charles.
What an impressive goal, shorthanded.
Fucking play, Charles.
A little under 5 minutes remaining.
Close it out, please. Play defense.
This game has just been enhanced. It's a pair of goals.
When they get behind the net, hit them or pin them.
Good poke check by Ovechkin.
Stay back. Stay back.
Puck Nation seeing the penalty clock bleeding down to the last few seconds. Got that in the trap.
Save.
Oh, the hands are quicker than the glove. Great save.
Let's check in at ice level with Ray.
Gostis Bear has been like a one-man demolition crew. He has been so physical all over the ice.
He is fun to watch, isn't he, Ray? We'll do more of that now. A big win. Let's see what happens. Burnaby's done it. Back at full strength. On through the corner. Jabbed away by Ovechkin.
Oh.
And stayed in the zone off his own guy. Give that goalie credit for another.
Get it out.
He's out there.
Nope.
In the defensive zone.
Oh, shit, Derek.
Hammered.
Oh, you got it. You're good.
Picks it up.
Get it up. Get it up. In. Oh, he's going to catch you. He's got wheels.
I know.
In their own end, continuing.
You don't. Not at all.
No.
I don't think any of us do. Shit, Derek. Oh, go!
I'll block him. Oh, never mind. He's faster than me. There you go.
Oh, that's a shot? It's a shot. We're good. We're good. We're good, boys.
By the official to make the penalty shot call on the trip from behind.
Oh, what a terrific save in close.
Stoner stayed right
with
him on the penalty shot. Excellent save.
Hold it out, boys. 30 seconds.
They won that faceoff. Can they clear it?
None of you.
Brought ahead toward center. Gets in. Looks over his
own. Oh, shit. That cannot happen. That cannot happen.
Puck Nation's deficit is only one because of that last goal.
Oh, my fucking
God.
Let's
see if they can tie it up here in the third.
Hold it. Oh, that's interference.
Play a stop. There is a signal. We just wanted to see who it is he's taking off. Anything you do once, you can do twice. Let's see if that applies to this particular power play. And he's all
hit him again, boy.
What do we have here? Oh,
another penalty shot. Oh, my God. He scores.
So hard to come all the way back. All he needed to do was take another stride.
Cut his glove.
Oh my God, he's smoking you.
Shooter made a good shot. It's not good enough.
They win the draw. Let's see if it pays off. Lightning-like save off the
Oh my God.
Oh, they got it
out. Oh, I'm feeling the sluggish. Get it out, get it out, get it out. Thank you. Good game, boys.